Doors are now closing. Please stand clear. The tram is now departing. Please hold on to a handrail.
So yeah, how y'all doing? You know, how's it going? How's everything?
The next stop is Crystals.
Okay.
City Center shopping, dining, and
nightlife
experience.
Right.
You can also access Aria Resort and Casino.
Okay. Okay. What up? It's the Trooper. Welcome back to the vlog. Or if this is your first time, welcome to the shit. This is my third day off in a row from the job. First of all, let me tell you that I don't have a real mailbox. Why am I chewing? Come on. No. Puh. I fucking hate it when people chew gum. I can get mail, but basically I don't have a private mailbox. What happens is the mail is delivered to the office. The motherfucking problem is I don't really get mail. I just get Dollar Shave Club. You know what I'm saying? I haven't checked the mail in like a fucking month, like literally a month. So I go down there to check the mail because I'm going to do my laundry. As you can see, look at this shit. Some fucking bullshit right there. And so the craziest fucking thing in the mailbox, and it's actually postmarked December 19th, which is my birthday or whatever, but two viewers of the vlog sent me a birthday card, if you can believe this shit, and it's got a Starbucks card in it, y'all. It's like a $10 Starbucks card. That's like, first of all, shout out and thank you to Jeff and Jeremy. This shit is actually kind of touching, to be honest with you. You shouldn't have spent money on me, though. Thank you, though. So I specifically tried not to put the unit number on the thing, but even if you didn't have a unit number, if you sent me mail, I'll probably get it. But anyway, I really do appreciate it. This shit is fucking touching. It's touching, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, when I see stuff like that or whatever, even like comments on the videos or, you know, and it kind of makes me want to succeed at poker even more so, because like I got people out there rooting for me and shit, you know what I mean? But it definitely does make me like feel like, oh, okay, so people really do like the videos, and like, you know, I want to keep making the videos and I want to make them better. Thanks, Jeff and Jeremy. That shit is fucking cool. It's about 8:40 p.m. I am headed out to play a session, and I think I'm gonna go back to South Point. I actually played there Saturday night, and I ended up winning $269. Oh Lord. There's blue lights, and it looks like the whole fucking intersection is fucked up. Come on. On my way to go play, I'm gonna swing through Palace Station and take advantage of free play that I have. Why not? It's fucking fun. It's only $5, so whatever. Yo, it's cool and rainy out here tonight. I don't know if you know this, but I love that shit. Cool and rainy. Station is loaded with the most desperate, weirdest fucking people that you can find anywhere in Vegas. Fun. I won $1.25, which is just one times my bet. It's $1.25 free money. What the fuck? Why not? It's fucking fun to take free money from the casinos. For me, it is anyway. Fuck, I don't know. All right, so I'm at South Point, and I want to fucking crush some people tonight. When I was here a couple nights ago, there's some people who just annoyed me because they think they're good at the game, and they were making dreadful mistakes over and over and over. Especially pre-flop, so let's go fucking get them. All right, I got a phone call as I was leaving South Point earlier from a friend back east. So I didn't continue the vlog. So check it out. We up in the motherfucking spot.
But yeah, I won 524 at South Point tonight. So if you remember, the last time I played, the last video, at the end of the last vlog, I had lost $800 at MGM Grand. So two nights ago, I won $269, and tonight I win $524. So that's pretty much almost the $800 back. What? You just got to keep going. You know what I'm saying? You don't lose and fucking cry about it. You just got to keep fucking going. So that's the way it got down tonight. Yeah, for now I'm going to eat some fucking oversized corn nuts that I got from Whole Foods and drink some mineral water. Check this shit out. I got hooked on the fucking sparkling mineral water. This is the one that I really like, though. This is called Gerolsteiner, which is from Germany. And I've been buying this shit by the case. As you can see, I got only four bottles left. Look at these big ass fucking corn nuts. What the fuck? The size of those corn nuts. They're, I guess, whatever. Oh shit, the battery's dying on this bitch.